Financially, God, it is called that miracle that you need. And I just heard the Lord say that I'm going to be praying over this individual need and care about some of those shots. And God, but all of the miracles that you need to take place in your life, I want you right now. Miracles is going to happen for you. Just like God was miracle. You're going to see real live miracles happening right before your eyes. And while you're doing this, I want you ordering the red blood of Jesus Christ and get ready for God. Happen to you just like this. You're going to let us see. It's almost like...
You're reading your book, the Quran, and I had a little small Bible just like this, only it was black. On that day, I had my little black Bible. I was wearing a black suit, a black helmet, black shoes, black aluminum glasses, and I'm black. I was carrying my little black Bible. I took my little black Bible. And I laid it right on top of his Quran. And I said to the moose, so in the Seattle airport, looking for a place just to relax and from my presence.